simple OTT CDN setup. Okay, the first thing we need is a OTT streaming origin. Today we will use a Nginx as the HTTP daemon for this origin. And of course you can use other things like Apache or IIS web server for this OTT streaming origin. The second thing we need is the HRS sample content. I prepare the HRS content by a sucker packager. Of course, you can use other tools like FFmpeg to package Feynman MP4 to HRS. And then we need the Varnish cache node to perform the caching. And the cache node will use the memory and the disk as a cache. And this demonstration will also use the Varnish controller to administrate the Varnish cache node and monitor the cache utilization. So from the server node, I can see my 132 Varnish cache. Okay, it is running. And from here, I can check the status of that machine as well. Okay, it is in real time. You can see how much memory it's using and the bandwidth is used by the machine. And from the configurations, I configured the backend, which is I set it up at before for the origin. And then you can see here some specific configuration for different type of content. And let's check on the network loadings. Okay, it is downloading the content from the 136 from the origin. So from the Varnish cache log, so you will see lots of requests from the browser to getting the content from the cache. And overall the hit rate per second and how is the hit rate across the time. You got a graph here, the green is the hit, the red one is the miss.